Darren has been diagnosed with
Tourette syndrome. Bipolar.
And he has bipolar disorder. When were you first given this diagnosis, or when do you remember?
Well, I started showing up at the age of 7.
Put that way. That's good. That's fine. You're fine.
It was started showing up at the age of 7. And I guess, I think when I was 12 or 13, that's when he actually had a name for it.
When did you notice that it got worse?
In my teenage years.
Okay. You're in teenage years, and,
Okay.
Is we're going to just change the positioning of your lower jaw to where I believe it can possibly help you.
What we see.
It's okay. You're doing okay, guy. Don't worry. Just give us that big smile of yours. Just give us that little smile. There you go. That's all right. No, this is what we want.
Surgery.
I want you to show everybody your new smile.
Good.
Yeah. And I want to, that's right, thank you for the thumbs up.
Thank you.
took a lot out of you, huh?
Yeah. The more I walked away, so I walked a long hour. Mm-hmm. I had double vision. And I lost my daughter, and I had congestive heart failure that same day. And from that day on, I've been going steadily down, going to the doctors. They couldn't figure out what was wrong with me. And finally they said I had vertigo. I had several falls. And after the falling, then I went into the hospital. I still had double vision for 4 months. My primary doctor sent me to a neurologist who checked me, took a lot of head tests and things. And finally he came back, he said it was just as I suspect, you have MS. But I'm still constantly falling. I don't know what caused it. If I back up, I can't seem to stop. I have a hard time going up steps. Like if I go to someone's home and they wouldn't have railings, I have to crawl up, you know, this way. And then come down, then I just go out of it because I know I can't walk down. Like if I'm walking forward and then I want to go back, then I turn around. I don't know if I turn too fast or what, but that's when I usually fall into a wall.
I see. Well, we're going to test that out today.
Okay.
All right? Okay. Just lift them up as high as you can lift them. Just strain them as much as you can. All right? Notice one hand is lower than the other. All right. Nice, didn't you? You didn't fall this time, did you? All right, follow me. We're going one more time, all right? Stop. Turn around. Thank you, Brother Curry. All right, follow him. Go back to our room.
Okay, stop right here. Stop right here. Turn around. Yeah, I got you. All right, come on. I knew that wasn't going to hurt. I knew the turning wasn't going to work.
That was good. Hey, there you go.